Hello students, I hope you all will be fine. Today we will start new topic, direction and distance, in which first we will do some main point about this and after that we will solve some problems related to this. So there are four prime directions, okay, north, east, this is west and this is our south. So we always represent the directions like this, okay. So suppose we are here and we have to go in the north directions toward the north, then we will go upward, okay. If we have to go on the east, then we will go on right hand side, okay. So these are the standard directions, north, east, south and west. After that there is 90 degree angle, okay. After that there is some sub directions, okay. Means suppose you have to go, you are not going at the 90 degree, you are going at the 45 degree, okay. So that time this is your another directions that will from the center of north and east. The name of this direction is northeast. Here is also, this is your east and south, or you can say southeast, okay. Now this is our southwest and this is our northwest, okay. So these are four prime directions and these four are our sub directions. Between sub directions and our main direction is angle is 45 degree, okay. Sometime they will mention you angle, you have to move toward right at the 45 degree. That means you are moving in the sub directions, not in the main directions. And when you are moving at the 90 degree angle, then you are moving in the main directions, okay. When we will solve the problems related to this, then you will understand what is the use of these directions in this type of questions. After that we will do the concept of the direction. This concept of the directions comes from the sunrise and sunset, okay. So here is, I told you northeast, so this is our east and this is our west, okay. So east, that means this is our, here sun rises, okay, and this is sunset, okay. Means when we are talking about the direction at which sun rises, that means we are talking about east. When we are saying we are moving toward sunsets, that means we are moving on the west direction. Sometime they will not tell you the direction, they will tell only the sunsets and sunrises, okay. So you have to understand your directions here. After that, suppose you are standing here, suppose someone is standing here and his and her face is toward east, means suppose is he, okay, he is moving toward east, or you can say his face is toward east, or you can say his face is toward sunrises. So when we are facing sunrises, that means our front is east, yes, our front, because my face is to that direction. So in that direction this is my front, and what will be my right? My right will be this will be my right and this will be my left and this is back side, yes. So what are the directions? This is east, this is always north, and this is north east, this is our west, and this is our south. So that means when you are facing sun rises, when we are facing sun rises, then our front is east, our right is south, our left is north. Our left is north, okay, and back is west, okay. Now, if suppose you are facing sunset. Here is sunset. Okay, suppose you are facing sunset. Which direction is this? This is our west. So you are standing here. You are standing here. Okay. So now your face is at this direction, west. Now suppose you are standing like this, because your face is toward the west or at the sunset. So what will be your right? This hand will be your right. So what will be your right? What will be your right? What will be your left? This hand will be left. Okay. So what will be your left? Left will be south, and your right will be north, and back will be east. Back will be east. When you are facing north, then your right is south. When you are facing west, then your right is north. Directions are opposite now. So you have to understand this concept, where is your face, in which direction you are facing. Okay. So this is the concept of directions. Now the left turn and the right turn. Left turn means, this is our left hand, we have to turn left. So like this, that is anti-clockwise. Left turn means anti-clockwise direction. Okay, suppose I'm here. Okay, this is your north, east, west, south. Left turn, we are talking about left turn. Suppose you are here and you are facing north, means you are going to that. If you are facing north, so we will start from here. Okay, suppose you are facing north and you have gone 5 kilometer. Okay, here 5 kilometer finished. Now you have to take left turn. Now you have to take left turn. Left turn means toward the left hand. So left turn, take left turn and move 5 kilometer. 5 kilometer. So this is anti-clockwise. This is anti-clockwise. Okay. If you have to move toward the right or in the clockwise direction, that means now suppose you are here and you have to go now in, you have to take right turn. So your right will be that. So you will go upward. This is left turn, this is right turn. Okay, so right turn means clockwise direction. Right turn means you are moving in the clockwise direction. Clockwise, like your cloak moves. Okay, clockwise direction. Okay. Suppose you start from this point, you are moving, your face is toward the north, and after 5 kilometer you have taken a left turn. That means your face is here now. You are looking that. So what will be left turn? That hand. So you are here. Now your face is on this direction. Face is on this direction. So now we have to take right turn. So upward. Okay. If you have to take here left turn, so which direction? In which direction you will move? If you have to take further left turn, left means now your face is upward. Now your face is in north. So your left will be this and right will be right. Okay. So if you have to go left, this is your left. If you have to move right, this is your right. Okay. So in the questions they will give you further instruction. Take left, then right, then left, then right. Then you have to move and you have to find out your final destination. Okay. Sometimes they will tell you about the angles, means you have to move 45 degree, you have to move 90 degree. So you have also understand that thing. Means if degree is not mentioned, then by default you will take 90 degree. Okay. If 45 is mentioned, then you will move 45. Look at here. Any degree is not mentioned, so I have taken here 90 degree. Here also 90 degree. Okay. If this is mentioned 45, then you will move 45. Otherwise, by default you will take 90 degree. Okay. Right means clockwise direction and left means anti-clockwise direction. Okay. So after this, there is a concept of the saddle. Okay. After there is a concept of saddle. Suppose you are facing sun rises. Okay, so that will be the east. Your face is toward east. So where will be your shadow? Your shadow will be in the west. Okay, suppose this is our object. This is our object. So where will be shadow? To this side? Yes. So shadow will be on the, if your face is your face is toward east, then your shadow will be you will be toward west. Okay, if you are facing west, or you can say you are facing sunsets, so that time your shadow will be on the east. This is shadow. Okay, one more thing, if time is 12 noon. If time is 12 noon, then there will be no shadow. 12 noon, there will be no shadow because sun is vertically toward the earth. Sun is vertically, so on any object it will be vertically. So there will be no shadow. After this, we will discuss some problems related to this. Now, let's solve these problems related to our points. First is, a girl is going towards west. First of all, you will read the statement carefully, then we will form that are prime directions. Okay, a girl is going towards west, then she turned left, then turned 90 degree in clockwise direction. Clockwise direction means right turn. Okay, in which direction is she going now? Okay, so what we have to do here, first we will form our direction: north, east, this is west, and this is south. Okay, now a girl is going toward west means girl is going toward west. Okay, now she is here. Then she turns left. Left means this side. Yes. Then turn 90 degree in clockwise. Clockwise means right. So when she is facing to this direction, so right will be that. 90 degree. Okay. 90 degree in clockwise direction. In which direction is she going now? Which direction is this? West. So what is our answer? Answer is B. I'm telling you again, a girl is going toward west. So west is that. So girl start from here and now she is going to west. Then she turned left. Left means this downside. So left. Now then turn 90 degree in clockwise direction. Clockwise means this is right. So here our left will be her right. So to that side. In which direction is she going now? She is going in west. Okay. Now second problem. A man walked 6 km south. Turn left and then walk 4 km. Again turn left. and walk 5 km. Which direction is she facing now? First, we will do that north, south, east, and this is our west. Okay. Now start moving. A man walks 6 km south. Where is the south? This. So that means position, initial position is this. He is moving to south. Okay. How much? 6 km. So this is 6 km. Moving, walks 6 km south. Okay, south. Turns left. Left. What will be the left? This is right. This will be the left. Turned left and walk 4 km. So this is 4 km. Okay. Now again turn left. Again turn left. Now look at here. This is right. This is left. So this is left. And 5 km. 5 km. Which direction is he facing now? Which direction he is facing now? Upward, that is north. So he is facing in north. Answer is B. Answer is B. Now next is, a clock is so placed that at 12. Now last question. A clock is so placed that at 12 noon its minute hand points towards northeast. In which direction does its hour hand point at 1:30 p.m. Okay. So first we will form our directions. Now I'm rubbing this. Clock is so placed that first form the directions north, east, west, south. Okay. So a clock is so placed that at 12 noon its minute hand points towards northeast. Northeast. This is our northeast. So this is center of the clock and this is the minute hand. Minute hand. 12 noon. 12 noon means both hands are there. At the 12 noon, both hands will be at the same position. Okay. So in which direction does its hour hand point at 1:30 p.m. means after 1.5 hour. After 1.5 hour. We know that this is, if this is 12, so it will be 3, 6 and 9. Okay. So here is only 3 hours, 1, 2, 3. And after, this is in the center. So after 1.5 hour, it will be here. It will be here. What will be here? Our hand. Our hand will be at the east. At the east. So what is our answer? Answer is C. This is our answer. So you will do the practice. I will give you some questions on this. Okay. Thank you, class.